Before my time in the state legislature, I worked as a nurse in healthcare for over 20 years. And that's why I can't stand by while our Republican state leaders play politics with people's lives. With the overturn of Roe versus Wade, an 1849 law went into effect, banning almost all abortions in Wisconsin. And now they're trying to ban birth control and send women and doctors to prison. I'm Sara Rodriguez, and as Lieutenant Governor, I will fight for Wisconsin women and their families.